meteorologist Chris Justice joins us live outside right now. You know, over the next several days, Chris, we're talking about more humidity, more heat, hot temperatures, and you've got a warning for athletes, right?
Yeah, John, the big concern right here is drinking too much water, especially with the deaths of two high school football players nationwide here the past couple of weeks. And doctors say that it's called a water intoxication, and experts say it can happen very quickly. When you combine heat and humidity, it can be easy to drink a lot of water.
And it's kind of tough for people to gauge, especially if you're physically active. In the case of many athletes recently, hot weather, you're taking in lots of water, you're thinking you might need more than necessary.
Ryan Mackey is the vice president of coaching at QSA Personal Training. He says the problem starts with sweating and then rehydrating with plain water. When too much is consumed, it causes a low concentration of sodium in the bloodstream.
Well, what happens is, yeah, you basically flush out the sodium levels, and they're extremely low in the body. So basically, it's water intoxication. And so the cells, if you get down to that level, cells basically get drowned.
The danger is that the warning signs are the same as dehydration.
You think, hey, I need to get more water in me because I just lost a lot. So you're drinking, you're continuing to drink, and next thing you know, you've consumed too much.
Experts say water intoxication can be deadly. A general rule of thumb is to mix water with sports drinks that contain electrolytes. That will help keep sodium levels in check. When it comes to drinking too much water, experts say to divide your body weight in half. That's how many ounces of water you should consume each day. If you're an athlete sweating a lot, add to that amount accordingly, but not too much. Well, experts say if you're out in the elements daily and drink a lot of water, just adding a hint more salt to your diet will help keep sodium levels in check. And that's why athletes will sometimes take salt tablets to prevent water intoxication. Meteorologist Chris Justice, WYFF News 4.